We'll be right back. disappointed is good. championship win is good. touchdown, Norwich.
First down, WPI.
It did awesome. I mean, the scoreboard says it all. 70-28, most points scored in school history. Man, the run game just couldn't get stopped, and you know, we were great today.
We just did our job. We're a better team, so rightfully so.
Pretty good season. What's your biggest, Stuart, what's your biggest takeaway from this season?
I think it's just how close all the guys are. All the seniors are very close. We do everything together. I think that tight bond really puts us over the top.
Yeah. I was going to say the same thing. I mean, I love these group of guys. The coaches, the group of guys. I think this is the closest senior class, you know, WPI's had in a long time, and it's just been an awesome year.
Yeah. And, you know, I just want to say congratulations. You guys are awesome, and the good news is it's not over yet.
Yeah, let's go.
Just a great day for WPI football. I think, you know, after the season kind of hits, we'll have the opportunity to look back on this group of guys and just – one of the most amazing, you know, football teams that WPI has ever had. I've never been around an offense that's been able to do the things that these guys have done. And, you know, defensively, just a great year for us, and just the best people to be around, and really, really proud to be a part of this family with this amazing coaches.
Ben, was it a good idea for you to come here 4 years ago?
Absolutely. I already have a job after I graduate, and I wouldn't have traded any of my years of football for anything. I love every single second, and I cherish every single second. I'm going to look back on it 4 years from now, and I'm sad and miss it.
At the end of the day, guys, to be honest with you, whatever happens in Springfield doesn't matter, okay? Because we got something special. I'm really proud of you guys. I know you get emotional sometimes. I think to watch you guys play this year has been one of the best experiences that I've had as a coach. And I mean that. I've never been around an offense that does the things that you guys do. Defense, yeah, we have our ups and downs, things like that, but at the end of the day, this is the best bunch of guys. Thank you guys for everything. So listen, regardless of what happens, you guys are the best. Alright? We'll get a game next weekend. Alright? We pray that it's a game that we want. But either way, we're prepared to play another game. Alright, we're gonna go at 2:00 tomorrow. And I can't express to you guys enough how proud I am. And when we look back on this season, I feel really good about the things that we did, about the people that you guys met. All right, let's bring it up.
Yeah. Hey, let's go, man. Let's go, boys. This group knows that we're the best team this year. Half of the games, we're 9-1. As far as I know, that's the best regular season ever that this group has seen.
Woo!
With the most points scored. This group knows, and that's all that matters. We put in the work, we did it. We accomplished our goals that we talked about throughout the year, and now we got some bonus points. Right? Enjoy this. Alright? Weird feeling right there, make it a good one. Alright? Remember, we're gonna remember this forever. Let's go. Family on three. 1, 2, 3.
Family!
ILB!
ILB!